What is going on, guys? Welcome back to a brand new video right here on my channel. So as you might see behind me, I'm at the skate park and I'm gonna be filming a quick video for you guys, so just that I can make a new video, which I'm stoked on every time. So this will be a new video. I hope you enjoyed, and we're gonna be getting a couple clips right now. Let's go. All right, I'm gonna do like, I'm just starting like not too hard. I'm gonna do a double whip like over this, whatever you wanna call it. Here I'm gonna... This was like actually a pretty cool warm-up line. I'm gonna do like, I'm gonna try to do a kickless over this thing right here. Alright guys, so actually, front bolt of this like scooter thing just like stripped. I don't know if you can see this, but it's just like loose as freak. So I don't know how much I can ride anymore. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna do like that much of like a quarter, but I'm gonna try some. Dude, it's like wiggly. Yeah, now it just broke. Go here. Look, there is the boat. Right here. Here you see. And it's like completely flooded right now. Look at this. It's pretty unsafe to ride, huh? I don't know what I'm doing. Alright, it's just like semi-holding right now. It's just like not even like screwing in anymore. I'm trying the buttercup to get it. Wish me luck. My foot just slipped. See, it's just like super bent to the side. All right guys, so it's like, let me see. It's like 6 o'clock in the afternoon. We are on our way to go to like a grocery store. So I'm gonna take you with me. Also guys, so as you might know, like Tanner Fox is my big inspiration. He's just like, I've been watching him since, I don't even know. It's like, it's so long. So he's like, he was near us today, so I could have visited him, but I was in school when he posted it in his story, and then he was gone. So I hope, yeah, like he's doing like a tour around my area. So we're gonna see if I'm gonna meet, if I meet him, yeah, like this week. It will be like so crazy. If I would meet him, this would be like the greatest thing ever. So we'll see if we meet him. We made it. Not gonna be doing any product placement you'll see in this video. This is Claudius' section right here. Shout out to Claudius. Guys, what is better, Mountain Dew or Powerade? Tell me, guys, like, tell me in the comments. Which one is better? Powerade, Mountain Dew. Or like, I'm gonna put a card right here, up there. So you can vote right up there. Which you like more, Mountain Dew or Powerade? I don't actually know. I like Mountain Dew. I know it's really boring going shopping. Going grocery shopping. Shout out to Tanner Fox. Just found a 2017 Nissan GTR. Just got a cop, you know? Gotta make my way back home.